visual perceptions. Knew how it felt to be broke before the recession. So you can say my life was hell as an adolescent. Sometimes I wonder why God puts me through this depression. I even second guess him. After all, white man wrote that book. I lived through Reagan, George Bush, Clinton, and even that son of a Bush. Voted Obama, he got elected. I thought he would help this whole world that was neglected. We're in need of protection, so where are you, Mr. President? Like Bush laying in your residence. But what can you expect of this country? Ran by pharmacies, testing many overseas, and they act like we can't see. Trying to focus on the economy. Why do you lie to me and say you can't cure the sick? You're just trying to get rich, prolong diseases to gain salary. How many pills AIDS patients take? That should be blasphemy. Plus all the casualties of the Iraqi invasion. World war not out of the equation. Many people controlled by media manipulation. Don't even have a clue what's going on with this nation. But every day thousands lose an occupation. This calls for investigation. AIG bonuses for no special occasion. You can see my aggravation.
Can you see my aggravation? Living in the cold world, not just this nation. Can you see my aggravation? Poverty, distrust, disorganization. Can you see my aggravation? Loneliness, lies, no love or motivation. Can you see my aggravation? Finding semi innocent crime misinterpretation. Can you see my aggravation?
The lie is spreaded, it infects the nation. Yet we fail to grow. Do a hesitation, elation is what I feel, cause I'm at this station, relishing in life, sweet masturbation, tugging up, receive monetary ejaculation, open your eyes and see with speculation, we live in times of financial segregation, don't be patient, change your attitude of aggravation, to that of dedication and education, let your anger be the fuel for your inspiration, bear in mind these rhymes and in time you'll be a winner, just like me, cause I'm a modern day ninja, ninja. Ninja. And we're just trying to make change for dinner. But I've always been a winner, a daily sinner. A buck 50%, I always have to deliver. Many hate on my scriptures because they can't paint a better picture of the pain they inflicted from officials' abuse, from powers misused, from even killing us too. They claim self-defense, I guess a cell phone can shoot. City backing them too, calling them heroes. Yet we know the truth, and it must be addressed. I'm aggravated in this country, distressed. What happened to balances and checks? I guess it doesn't exist.
Can you see my aggravation? Living in the cold world, not just this nation. Can you see my aggravation? Poverty, distrust, disorganization. Can you see my aggravation? Loneliness, lies, no love or motivation.